Third factor, third measure we'll use in this race to the top competition is whether states are tracking the progress of our students and teachers to make sure every child graduates ready for college and a career. So,